zegt andere dingen uit de andere pijlen.
Ja, is gewoon zo.
Top. Enjoy.
Ja. Yeah.
You come out.
Bungalow Bill, She's not a girl who misses much. Oh yeah. She's well acquainted with the touch of the velvet hand, like a lizard on a window pane. Man in the crowd with the multicolored mirrors on his hobnail boots. With his eyes while his hands are busy working overtime. Soap impression of his wife, which he ate and donated to the National Trust.
inside my brain. You know it's 3 weeks, I'm going insane. You know I give you everything I've got for a little piece of mind. I give you everything I've got for a little piece of mind. I give you everything I've got for a little piece of mind. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Crawling in the dirt, and for all the little piggies, life is getting worse. Always having dirt to play around in. Have you seen the bigger piggies in the starch white shirts? You will find the bigger piggies stirring up the dirt. We'll be right back. Somewhere in the Black Mountain hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy and hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town and booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. She called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. And now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in and grinning a grin, said, but Daniel was hot, and he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Da 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 said, Rocky, you match your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. And a Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible.
Don't we just do it in the road? Why don't we do it in the road? Why don't we do it in the road? Oh, why don't we do it in the road? No one will be watching us. Why don't we do it in the road? 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 No one really watching us. Why don't we do it in the road?
Who knows how long I've loved you? You know I love you still. Will I wait a lonely lifetime? If you want me to, I will. For if I ever saw you, I didn't catch your name.
Meaningless, but I say it just to reach you, Julia.
Julia, Julia, ocean child calls me, so I sing a song of love.
Julia, seashell eyes.
love, Julia. Her hair a floating sky is shimmering, glimmering.
Meteen de dief. Ja,
druk.
Is goed, ik zal
het
niet aan jou, hoor.
Nee, ik ga erop letten.
Meer druk. Ja, staat meer druk.
know the reason why. In the morning, I wanna die. In the evening, I wanna die. If I ain't dead already, woo! Girl, you know the reason why.
Sound of music as she flies. You ain't no dancer. Here she calls. I'm Honey pie, you are making me crazy. So won't you please come home? Oh, honey pie, my position is tragic. Come and show me the magic of your Hollywood song.
cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. It's old enough to know better. King of Marigold was in the kitchen cooking breakfast for the queen. The queen was in the parlor playing piano for the children of the king. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. Garden picking flowers for a friend who came to play. The queen was in the playroom painting pictures for the children's holiday. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. Cry, baby, cry. The Duchess of Kirkcaldy always smiling and arriving late for tea. Duke was having problems with the message at the local bird and bee. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. Cry, baby, cry. At 12 o'clock a meeting round the table for a seance in the dark. The voices out of nowhere put on specially by the children for a laugh. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. Cry, baby, cry, 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 baby. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry, 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 cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry.
Bottle of claret for you, I'd realised. I've forgotten all about it, George. I'm sorry. Will you forgive me?
Yes.
Cheeky bitch.
Number nine, 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 number nine. Number nine, number nine.
What is it?
Nine, number nine, number nine, number...
Who was that?
Number nine, number nine, number nine, number nine, number nine, number nine, number nine.
Remember this, my friend.
Number nine. Number nine.
The Watusi, the Twist,
Eldorado.
Take this, brother. May it serve you well.
That's all right.
Maybe even then, it's Scrooge at some of his tricks.
Close.